Breaking news just into the newsroom. Greenville County deputies are investigating a shooting that sent one man to the hospital. It happened around 10 p.m. on Finley Road. That's near Traveler's Rest. Deputies say they found a man who had been shot inside a home. No word on his condition. Deputies are still investigating into what led up to the shooting.